Hello guys, welcome to another video. Tell me if this channel's cringy, because like the other one, I know for a fact, was saying it can only take 2 seconds out of your thing. That was just cringe. So, I'm going to make this a proper channel. I've uploaded loads of other videos, so I really want 10,000 likes on it. And just any amount of subscribers. The day I've got Reese with me. And the one's doctor was right. She just we're just gonna a bit of rest. Sit here.
Oh, have any of you ever
what?
The best YouTube video ever. Just watch them.
So, the day I was watching this little melt. Stupid YouTuber called Misha. I hate him so much.
Misha. M-I-S-H-A. Check
and he sings about cancer and about tiger bullying and tries to roast like rice gum.
Check on his channel. So cringy.
Stop. His channel is cringe. Don't even subscribe and dislike all his videos. So.
He has more
first
of all,
he's an autistic shit. His memories is blank. His memories is blank as paper. And he's just someone you don't want to watch. So, I'll shout out to Neil the Gamer and T Burnsy. And what's your channel called?
Sound doesn't work. Volume
doesn't work, so he might be up and mightn't be up then, so.
What were we going to feel like next
Christmas? About half tour of the house. Bloody mess. Like, what the freak? He's just lampy and lazy. The wallpaper's out. The floor's okay. The TV. Oh, wee brother. My other wee brother. Look. Skin, say hello to YouTube. Say hello to YouTube. I got a thing on Snapchat. There's Luke, my wee brother Lucas.
Say hello.
So that's a tour of my door and things, and no one is allowed to know where I live because that's just illegal. And if you want to see damaged stuff, look at this.
Stop my tablet, this one.
Oh, another Snapchat thing. So I shout out to Morgs and Darth. On my last video, I did Morgs, loads and loads of things. About 100 or something. So I hope you've used it. And just to know, and just to tell you, if you watch Misha, everyone go and tell him he just isn't a good YouTuber. So I made a wee thing too. Mirror on the wall, who's the biggest clickbaiter of them all, and that is Darth. That's a good one. So, don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos. Bye guys. Right, that was the joke, I'm not in it here. So, turn that down. Me and Misha want to do a quick quiz. I hope you can see us if I do this. Reese. Reese. So tell the guys where we're going.
WrestleMania. Raw.
WWE.
Raw.
Nick. I hope you watched. That's basically all. I'll be back in a sec. Look at my little brother did. A little picture of him and his best friend.
Hello, this is Taylor, my brother's
Chain abuse.
Chain abuse, yeah. Come quickly, please.
Guys, here's one for you too. go and help me.
Sorry, guys.
Ah, my camera keeps falling.
I think I'll use my old one from now on. Ah, Princess Polly, how are you getting on with a wise wand 3000? It's broken. Is it? I love you. It looks perfectly
fine. I'm sorry, guys.
But it doesn't do magic.
Yes, that's the
sort of thing
I was
talking about. No magic.
What? A wand that doesn't do magic?
Show them get on my back.
You see, magic always leads to trouble.
Luncher, these things, munchies.
Do magic. Don't do it.
Say hello. That's my voice too. So. We have a mini match. That's it. Reese, we're gonna have a mini match for the guys. So.
Hey, give me a turn.
Oh, never mind, it was a mess.
You're my best. So, we're just going to do it here. We're going to play one game. And it's called Who Can Jump the Furthest.
You have to try to guess who'll jump furthest.
So, I'll go first. Oh, Reese. So, Reese will not do it. So, I'll go.
You got there, I'll not wait for it.
Wait, stay there, Ethan. Ethan rolled in the weekend, but...